This video shows how to initially log into JupyterHub. First, you go to the website that's appropriate for your JupyterHub. Use the username provided to you. In this case, it's my email address. Initially, the password will be blank. So whatever you put in the first time will become your password. You will initially be taken to the homepage of JupyterHub. This is familiar JupyterLab, where it shows you all the kernels installed. Here Python, Kotlin, R, RStudio, and Shiny are available.